when my kids came into my life and we worked really hard to get those kids in our life, I wanted to be able to raise them. I didn't want to outsource motherhood to an agency called daycare. I always tell myself, like, you don't know how to feel healthy if you never felt sick. It's a shame that we are conditioned to think that we don't have this in our lives. We have so much. We all do.